it's definitely trying to be winter now. Had to do the hoodie, scarf, and glove thing this morning. Day 4. Day 4. Okay, I cleared a little bit. You know, I'm starting to think more about WordPress's business model than my own. Excuse me. I don't know. I don't know what their main business line is. I think it's selling domains, to tell you the truth. Because everything definitely encourages you get a domain, but whatever. I'm starting to wonder whether this is going to be of any direct value to me in the long run, but considering this is just a fact-finding mission, yes. That statement I made the other day, what was it, yesterday? I don't know, about being able to recommend the most efficient premium applications. Yeah, I don't know about that. But I do want to make it factual in the literal sense, if not the spiritual sense, as far as even if just by getting familiar with Yoast Premium. So, whatever. I see myself doing 3 combinations. I've already... Okay, I'm doing the thing completely with the free site, and I'm not even connecting the domain I already have. So I'm going about it as if I don't have a domain, only have a free site, and this is what you're going to use, and that's that. So there's that situation. There's doing this with the free version of Yoast and with the premium version of Yoast. There's the other one, which I am going to get into. And then there's the one going through this connecting my domain during this whole process. Those are the 3 variations I see myself becoming familiar with. Because as far as going around trying all these premium applications, it'll be enough if I can manage those 3 combination as I've just stated, let alone trying to run around figuring out premium application SEO applications, which is going to be hefty indeed. I mean, what if I end up doing the there's the other one. If I end up doing the premium plan year through at, what was it, $96 a year works out to? If it's 8 a month, if it breaks down to 8 a month, 12 months, $96 a year for the premium plan. The personal being breaks down to $4 a month, premium $8, and then business jumps to $25, and then the e-commerce $45. When you do the math, breaking it down to with the annual No, the monthly rates are more expensive in the long run, but... Yeah, that's the point, right? So, yeah, because they change your URL when you install Yoast. This is the free version. I don't know what the premium version does. Yeah, running around trying to compare other premiums, I don't think that's... When I'm operating on a shoestring budget, I don't think that's a realistic concept to even play with. Just the combinations I've already stated, I think that's as far as the various approaches I'd be recommending to anybody. Well, that I would be able to honestly recommend to anybody, because that's really all I would be familiar with. So I'm certainly not gonna throw down $300 for the business plan unless I have something already established and it's already giving me enough of a profit that I don't even have to worry about that, right? I mean, if your business is raking it in, why the heck wouldn't you? Hey, convenience is a beautiful thing, if you can afford it. Okay? But that's a luxury a lot of people can't afford, so. Yeah, I'll read my notes, because I'm all over the place with this right now. Oh, how far did I get yesterday? I started to do the Yoast thing. Went in there, I was gonna start, but you know what? I don't even have a decent enough site to be able to describe what it is. And I could only guess what that thing is gonna end up being. And they want you to really, get, you know, explain what your website... There's no way at this point, okay? I know what I hope it is gonna... I can make it into, but I don't know what the heck... That's actually gonna have to wait. I don't know. I don't even... I'm all over the place with that. Anyway, I went to the verification part. And I was able to verify everything, which is a small miracle unto itself, because the instructions WordPress gives you are not correct. The method they tell you to use, no. You don't use the text record. You use the meta tag, the HTML tag method. And I kept on trying to get that thing to save the meta tag that the other website wants you to put in. And I kept on hitting save, that darn thing wouldn't save a darn thing until I just changed the method. Went back, used the HTML meta tag method, got that. Put it in the box, save settings, yeah, then it saved it. Then it verified it. And then, yeah. And once you actually use the right method, it only takes a few seconds. Because that thing would have had me coming back a day later, 2 days later, 3 days later to see, wrong method. So that's ridiculous. So, like I said, it was a small miracle I even got the... Once I figured out it was the HTML meta tag method I've got to focus in on and use, then the rest went easy until I got to Pinterest. Because that thing kept on saying, oh, sorry, something went wrong, and kicking me to my old account. I got to delete that thing. Once and for all, if nothing more than to clear this dang darn thing up, right? The other one was Facebook, which takes you to Meta. And they want you to open a business account. Now keep in mind, this is the same company that had blocked me off of all my accounts when I tried to open a Facebook business account. Okay? Yeah. And it was already late, so needless to say, I did not want to start open that can of worms all over again when it was practically time to start packing up. Oh boy. Yeah. Anyway. But all the others went down well. Once I figured out the method they were telling me to use, don't use it. Oh, man. Oh, that would have been something coming back day after day, seeing if it finally had the wrong method. Once you use the one, it only takes a few seconds. Can't believe it. All right. Whatever. So that was it. So, no, I never even got to the sitemap thing. But seeing as how I only have less than 30 days now to play with all this stuff, and I do want to be able to compare the premium Yoast and the free Yoast, I think what I want to do is, yes, watch a couple of YouTube videos on the difference and see whether to go ahead and jump into it. I gotta start using at least the free Yoast, because website or no website, I want to have at least 20 days of the premium to really get some kind of sink my teeth into it. It may end up being just 15 days at this rate, because I don't even know what to tell my website is. Okay, so you saw what I had hoped my days would be like. Yeah, it ain't looking like that at all, is it? Okay. So this is my assessment notes, or my notes after going through all that yesterday. So Yoast Premium lasts 20 days. What's WordPress's real business? Selling domains? I think so. And I'm thinking here the $84 they try to get me to throw down. That was for 2 years. All right, whatever. It's got a lot of hooks. Excellent hooks, at least I'm hoping so. Convenience, absolutely. But they remind me of cable companies. You better be ready to drop them as soon as they get stupid with their prices. Those 3 to 4 months when they hike your cost, that's where they make their killing. That's their real profit intake. All right. No business operating on a shoestring budget can afford to let any service get their hooks in them. And what I mean by that is, don't set up your business so that all the bells and whistles are essential to what you're doing. Become essential needs as far as what you're trying to do, because that's when the prices get hiked. And you're not there yet to be able to do that. Yeah, like I said, if you have already an established enterprise and it's coming in, and these things are nothing compared to what you're bringing in, fine, absolutely. It's glorious to be able to use all these things and the convenience of it, of course. I'm not saying that. Wonderful. But if you're operating on a shoestring budget, you cannot let any service make all their bells and whistles, essential elements, parts of your business, because you just can't afford it. You're going to paint yourself into a corner. So yeah, use them absolutely, but get ready to drop them as soon as their prices get stupid. So me, I'm going to do it sporadically because I'm very cautious like that. I really don't even want to get in the habit of having to depend on something that I know their prices are eventually going to blow me out of the water. So, yeah. Yeah, I see me going into their premium plan. I see that happening for the moment until they decide to raise it. But throwing down $300 at this point in time, no. Now look what I do with Shopify. I was only paying them monthly, but I mean, yeah, even monthly with a good paying job, I wouldn't have thrown the dock down. But it ended up being more than that. I did have a decent paying job. So it was doable. But still looking at it at the yearly, I didn't have time to even try to make it work. So it's a mess. And just as well, with all the supplier problems, it would have been a disaster. Really, the more people it takes to run your business, the riskier it's going to be. Okay, so just know that. What else? I don't know. I got to start with the Yoast, the free version of the Yoast, because I want to be able to get into the premium and find out about that. All right? I don't want to throw it down for another month. All right? Because that's going to be $40 for the business plan and then $9 for the premium thing. I don't want to do that. All right? That's already... This is just fact-finding, and I still am considering putting money down for the premium plan and pay the 96 thing, kind of, so there's so many. And again, I don't know how they're going to alter my URL throughout this entire process under different situations, so will I have to redo everything? Since this is only a fact-finding thing, it's fine. Whatever it is, this is what I'm finding out. How everything is structured, which apparently is going to end up being the most important part because the technology's there to make it easy. It is. If you can pay for it, right? So, it's like, can you pay for it, right? Are you prepared to pay for it? So here we go. So this is day 4, and I don't know, I think I'm going to just leave Pinterest and Facebook the heck alone, because they're a mess, okay? I don't even know how long Facebook is going to last. And it's just a whole different can of worms at this point. Messing with them. So I think I'm just going to leave that there for now because I have more important questions. I don't need to get tangled up in all those weeds. Yoast. I got to focus in on Yoast. So whether my website's ready or not. So. This is what it is today. Who knows what it's going to be tomorrow. But I think their main business is domains. Again, I don't know how it's going to change or affect every different situation I'm putting myself in. But this is completely just a fact-finding, basic fact-finding mission. For it to be anything else would be ridiculous at this point. It's all brand new to me. So this is pointless even trying to make plans at this point. I don't know anything. Okay? I can see the technology's there and they can make it very simple if you're willing to pay. So right now, all I'm finding out is how they have it set up. That's really what it comes down to. Whatever. Okay. Which is tricky enough. When you're starting out a business, you do not want to paint yourself into a corner. So, if even that, maybe that's even a better business, right? Just a shoestring mom and pop consultant. I don't know. Startup consultant. Shoestring startup consultant. Let me write that down. Oh my gosh. This is getting pretty interesting, boys and girls. What can I tell you? Hold on. What did I just say? Shoestring startup consultants. Alright. I don't know. Day four, boys and girls. I refuse to define it as anything else at this point in time. I'm all over the place. Alright. Yeah, I didn't even try to do the webcam this morning. I'm straight for the Yahweh. It is 7:56 a.m. Saturday morning. And the bus showed up at the regular time. That kind of surprised me. Okay. Saturday morning here in glorious Jackson, Mississippi. November 12th. 2022. As always, stay safe, stay healthy, and I will talk to you later. Take care.